outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you'd love me so, let it snow and snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really grab me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Oh, the
Dear Santa Claus, hey Santa, I'm writing to you again this year. This will be my 16th time writing to you, and every time I make sure to put the North Pole as the address. So quit playing. You are over a decade late on some of these deliveries, and you know it. Where's that pony I asked you for back in 06? Or the monster truck, or the spaceship? Boy, that eggnog belly's been slacking, and I don't care how many elves you have. I will still pull up to your pole, no cap. Now that you know I mean business, I only have one request this year. Santa, please get your boy a COVID-19 vaccination, stat. Give Rudolph and them some Red Bulls so it gets here quick. Sincerely, Terrell, a mofo who should not be played with. P.S. Please make sure the vaccine is legit and not just syphilis and a needle. Thanks.